Hello, welcome to the Old Phone channel. May users complain about not being able to charge properly. This pop-up window will last for a long time. So why does this happen? You can know from the prompt in the pop-up window that the problem may occur on the hardware of your iPhone. It may be caused by water or humidity in your iPhone hardware. So there are three solutions in today's video. Now, let's dive in. Way 1. Dry your iPhone or lightning accessory. In Apple support, we can find the right solution. You need to unplug all cables or accessories. Don't plug it in again until it is completely dry. With the lightning connector facing down, tap the iPhone with your hand to remove excess liquid. Keep your iPhone in a dry and ventilated place. Please wait at least 30 minutes before trying to charge with a lightning cable or connect the lightning accessory. Way 2. Force restart iPhone. If you're sure your iPhone or lightning accessory isn't getting liquid, you can try to force restart your iPhone. Take iPhone 11 for example. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button, just like this. Release the side button when the Apple logo appears. Then you can see that you're on home screen now. If this method doesn't work, I think that there may be something wrong in your iPhone system. You can try the next one. Way 3. Use Old Phone iOS System Repair. This time we need a tool called Old Phone iOS System Repair. It is a professional repair tool that specializes in solving iOS problems. So make sure your iPhone or lightning accessory isn't getting wet. Then connect your iPhone to the PC. Hit Start button. Then click Standard Repair to proceed. Download the latest iOS firmware. The firmware has been downloaded. Just click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Alright, let's check it out. Now you can see that we successfully land the normal screen. It's so easy, right? So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.